EPIC is an engineering camp for high school students.
Engineering
possibilities
in college.
It's critical for us to continue to inspire young minds on the path of STEM careers, which is science, technology, engineering, and math.
I have really liked EPIC because I can meet other people who share my interests, and I can also do really fun hands-on stuff that I can't do at home.
I didn't really know what engineering was all about, and I came to learn about the possibilities, like of the jobs that engineering offers.
I was kind of thinking about doing engineering, but not as much. After coming here, now I'm getting really interested in engineering.
Being an engineer seemed a little intimidating, but coming here kind of showed me that there's more of a chance for me to become an engineer.
So this was a great place to show me that, hey, look at what you can do, what you can accomplish if you come here, if you learn.
In engineering, you could explore your mind.
Our program is designed to expose students to several different types of engineering.
It taught me industrial, electrical, mechanical, different types of engineering.
We're testing various wing sizes and collecting the data on how long it'll fly.
Biomedical, civil, or aeronautical. It's between those three. They're like really different, but I want to be all three.
They attend 8 labs during the week, exposing them to at least 6 different disciplines.
Okay. I could not choose my favorite lab.
My favorite lab is the software engineering. We got to make a video game.
They were doing histology with different cells because they were working on tissue engineering, and it's stuff that I hadn't even done.
Oh, you built this car over a solar panel and it makes it go. That was really cool.
It was nice to see a lot of girls here, and it makes you feel like you're not the only one.
Just being around all these people and seeing people who might have similar goals to the ones that I have, I just thought it was really exciting.
The counselors are just a wealth of information. And probably the biggest thing is, he taught me really, you know, you gotta manage your time well. You gotta be motivated. You can't come in here trying to coast through. It just won't work.
My dad always says he wants me to go to college. He wants me to do better than what he did.
The scholarship was very important because if I was unable to get that, then I wouldn't be here right now.
Having the scholarship opportunity really helped, and that's what was able to get me here. That and having the buses, because otherwise I wouldn't be able to have a ride here every morning.